take that vehicle.
Glad you stopped by. Give me a few more minutes. Watch my back.
Yes.
Okay, loading up. Bag's almost full. God, don't let me die! Sweet, bruh. Awesome.
All right, let's get out of here. Come on, dudes.
Huh. That place takes me back. Lost my virginity back there. Me and Lucy Corner. Yeah. Sorry. Too much information.
Get that vehicle? I guess I did. I don't remember. Oh, there it is, right there.
Ugh.
Watch behind us.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Fucking sweet.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert. Watch behind us.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Break his fucking skull!
Got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
I'll run this.
Yes, home. What
we'll
I wanted.
Ready.
I don't need any more ammo, I don't think. Nah, I got too much already. Going, girl.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Dudes, let's get out of here. Go home. places. Boom, boom, boom. In here once. That's odd. Here, there, and there. Let's see. Alright. Looked in here once. This is weird. Are you stuck? This is really strange.
Could be trouble on the left.
Here in the fridge. Nope.
There we go.
There it is.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Well, you guys come in handy. You guys are real handy, you know what? See what I can do here. One more in there. Take that out of there. And let's get back in the vehicle. Come on, dude. Oh, shit.
Heads up. We got zombies. Watch the right.
You guys are real Zednecks. Take care of him, will ya? Where is it in here?
Zombies coming up behind us.
There we go.
I'll run this home.
That's
we'll
the
be
other
ready.
One. I've got one more to go.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
No mas. Here you.
We've got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Hey, poopers. What's up, my friend? What are you watching me on? Twitch or Mixer?
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Oh. Oh, you're on Twitch, okay. Wish there was a way I could find out which...
Okay, I'm free and clear.
Which people are watching me from where.
There you go.
Thanks. Give me an idea whether it's worth the restream or not. Because I can't play my music because YouTube will not allow it. So it's what blocks me on YouTube gaming.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Been up to, my friend?
Hi.
I know things seem bad, but we're gonna make it. And you're gonna help. Let's go.
Happy to help.
What are we doing out here exactly?
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel good.
Oh, really? YouTube hates, if it's, copyrighted, they don't like it.
Hey, we got a little money.
They flagged me the other day as well. So I'm not able to play my music or else they won't. They will not air my video.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old fashioned way.
Zombies up ahead. Crew, go around.
Man, I'm almost out of bullets. Another one? Oh, it didn't work.
Heads up. We got zombie activity. 3 o'clock. I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
That's a good
idea.
We're
about done. Thank you.
Yesterday I went to,
I couldn't have done this without you.
Bullshit.
Fairgrounds.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right?
And I got attacked.
Alone,
I
would have been
vulnerable. Some people with me.
We need people to watch
our backs. Four ferals. One after the other. two at once, and then the other was we're back to back.
Look, I appreciate your concern. Really, it means a lot.
Good.
Soon.
What do you think about trading resources with other survivors? Not
I
only
don't,
does it help everybody,
like
it's gotta be easier than hoping we get lucky with our scavenging, right?
What have been up to, our poop? You like your new job? Oh, you're just, I got a few days off, huh? That's cool. We gotta wait 2 minutes. Let's go ahead and leave. Shit. Well, I need to empty my locker though. I'll use her. Got way too much junk, man.
I don't want to piss anybody off.
All right, that's it. That'll do it. Let's see, she's ready to go. He's ready to go. We've got one more slot. I don't know if I have any guns left off the card. I think I got one, maybe. What's the name of my YouTube channel? I think it's Big Ed 1948. I think it's the same. I'll have to look. I don't remember. I'll have to look it up. I have no damn clue. I just logged in. I'll look it up and I'll whisper it to you. I don't remember. First time I've ever used it. There we go. He's got Got another gun. She's ready to go. So we'll go ahead and get loaded up. He needs a suppressor. Oh, you got it? Okay. Go ahead and get loaded up. Get out of here.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent.
I don't know
how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
On the RV. Wait a minute. What has he got on him? Oh, I can't access him, okay. So who am I missing? Oh, Ed.
That's it, we're full up. Unless someone wants to ride on the roof. Whenever you're ready, I'll pack up the radio and go.
And we're ready to go, everything's done. So we'll get out of here. Make sure I got everybody. Double check. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Mine is Poopty Pants 420X. Poopty Pants 420. I know. It's your same. Yeah. Oh, look at there. I got a car right there.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, look at here. Fuel. Oh, man.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff. Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
That's cool, man.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
All the car, I know.
Oh, you know, some stuff. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff.
Yeah.
I'm here. I'll look and see what we got.
Oh,
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I guess I burned the ferrule. Don't get stuck. Shit. Come on.
Ah, damn it.
What are you damning it about?
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Found this.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Some stuff.
Oh, shit.
Starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you
can.
Well,
they're just out of luck. They are out of luck. Shit, I missed. Damn it.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Where you going, Ed? Shit.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
There ain't nothing in here, looks like. Oh.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
My wife just absolutely loves her new job.
Okay, I'll run this home.
They're kind of working
around. We'll be ready.
Working her pretty hard, but she really enjoys the work. She's an admissions nurse.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
Ooh, what you got?
Oh, you know. Some stuff.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I just spotted an infestation.
I tried the Restream app that you streamed a whole bunch of different ones, but most of them are in China or Japan or where they don't speak English. So the only one I got ones I got activated are Twitch, Mixer, and YouTube.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Guys, I just want my stuff.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Miss my music, Chet.
We could probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
They don't have any outposts. Truck. get in my home base here.
Let's set up camp here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm sure. Let's get everybody moving.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
Our scout just spotted a new group of survivors. And have you got the location?
Doc, what seemed to be your problem there, buddy?
Complete. I always wanted to say that.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm coming home now.
Come on, Ed.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything
good?
Oh,
shit, I forgot to unload.
Show you. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff.
Hey, you know the drill. If you see a way for us to get out of here, let me know.
Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Damn it.
Better do one more thing. Make sure everything's okay. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
They'll be on their way soon.
Thank you. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
I'm here. I'll check to see what's here.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh, let there be fuel, please. Shit.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
I must admit, it's really nice being retired.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
This is good, right?
I'm headed home.
Oh, shit. I'll come back later. Are you hurting, girl? What's the deal? I could use Ray, but I don't want to spend the influence. No car up there, and no truck over there. Slower.
Area's secure. No Zeds here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Oh, shit. Shit. Lunging shit's gotta quit, man.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. Waiting.
Away.
Area's secure. No Zeds here. This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. Almost there.
We'll crack open.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Stuff. Got a lot of stuff.
Seems like we've started to turn a corner. I don't know. There's just something satisfying about it.
Confirmed. We are Zed-free here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Got some more ammo.
All quiet here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Shit.
All quiet here.
Wanted to say that.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
He's overweight, I forgot. You don't belong in my outpost, buddy.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff.
Got some more stuff. Let's see, we already found the RV, huh? I need some disinfectant. Tell you what, I'll go ahead and get this mission over with, one of them anyway.
What's up?
Come on, quit moping around, I need your help.
Happy to help.
Things look kind of bleak, huh?
Hold on a minute.
Seems like things have hit you especially hard.
Station over here.
Looks pretty clear to me. Something for the medical facility, I do believe. So we'll go get that, and we'll do his mission. I'll be damned, looky here, Chef. I gotta have this vehicle. That's all there is to it, man. Actually, I want both vehicles. Thank you.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Yeah, that's where you get meds. Usually.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Yeah, there are usually meds in there too.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Old Doc is a real Zednik.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Oh, not in year one, huh? Well, everything is...
Found this while I was out.
Everything's changed in year one.
Oh, you know, some stuff.
Area secure.
Oh, I will do that for sure.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I hear you.
Trouble on the right flank.
Oh, great. Come on, Doc. You got a problem.
So damn tired.
Oh, that figures. Oh shit, I've not got no room, god damn it. Oh, some shit. He restarted again, huh?
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
Oh, shit. Tired, so let's do his mission and get the hell out of here.
Construction complete. I always wanted to say that.
Well, thanks for the follow, man. Oh yeah, already got to level 99. Oops.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I was looking at the chat and I didn't see it. I'll be damned.
Okay, now we're gonna kick some zombie ass the old-fashioned way.
Barrels on my ass.
You
You're wearing yourself out!
I know. I know. Come here, Doc.
Zombies coming up behind us. We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
We got Zeds at every o'clock. What are you talking about?
Hey, I appreciate the help. I know it's not easy.
I don't know. Maybe.
Ready to move.
Let's do this! Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Load it up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
No, I don't go to the military base until later on in the game. Way too much fuel. Shit. Any more fuel, that's for damn sure.
Better look around some more.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Well, I went to the military base yesterday with an enclave with me, with three people with me. We got attacked by four ferals. Two ferals at once and the other ones back to back.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that.
Oh, shit.
We'll be waiting.
Well, fuck. Pardon my language.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Yeah, I'll try it, man. Maybe later on in the game, though, I got this method I do.
I owe you.
I'm almost home. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Yeah, they're hard to get off unless you run them up against a fence or wall or something.
I appreciate
another,
your
another way is to
it means a lot.
Jump out real fast and they'll fall off. You're in the middle of the field and they're on your
Don't say
on
I
your,
never gave you anything.
Sweet.
On your door and there's no place to knock them off, just
Bingo.
Jump out real quick and that'll knock them off. Down, girl. What are you doing? I gotta go locate the RV. I got way too much fuel. I made a mistake. Let's go ahead and make something out of it. I got way too much. No, I don't have Marcus. I prefer a nimble characters.
There's still a few things to do out there.
I left him behind, oh gosh, ages ago. If I had my way, I'd have all nimble characters. And I heard that the new game, characters will have up to a 1,000 different traits. That's kind of weird, man. So it'd be nice to be able to have a nimble character that is also a cook and also one that's a medical expertise and also be a nimble. That'd be cool. Always leave the powerhouses behind. I don't like to play them that much. I will if I have to, if my other people are injured and I happen to have a powerhouse, but I much prefer a nimble character. I had him once, had him maxed out, and I know what you mean. He's a pretty powerful dude. But one thing about this game on the leaderboard, if you want to rank real high, you need a move that gives you the most points. And the most you can get in this game is a sneak kill. That's why I like it. A nimble character. You can use a spin kick, you can knock them down, and then do this a stealth move, and you get four times the points over a melee weapon or a gun. So if you want to get on the leaderboard ranking, it really helps to use the going the right way? Shit, no. I'm end up losing my damn vehicle. I can hardly ever find this place up here.
How does it look? Never mind, I'll check your journal when you get home. I'm sure it will be full of useful information. it as soon as we can. We need to get the thing roadworthy, you know, just in case.
Sounds good.
You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too late. You may need to hurry.
Why is it sputtering all of a sudden? Let me see. Background that should make it sputter.
There are still a few things to do out there. I guess it was too much to hope that.
Yeah,
we'd find
once you get up to the.
There's something wrong with the engine.
Higher levels.
Fix it if we hammer on it for a while.
You get more specials.
What do you think?
Yeah, there's a guy that's real good at that, and that's Big Crow 420 is excellent at using a knife. However, a knife kill gives you 0 points, nada. So. When I do a leaderboard run, I do not use a knife because I'm just wasting my time. I don't get any points for that. I know it's kind of hokey, but that's the way it is.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Oh shit! Got to unload my stuff. Damn it!
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Shoot.
We'll see you soon.
Completely forgot. Let me get rid of this piece of shit. I don't hardly use those. Hardly use those things anyway. Yeah, I did an experiment to see if that was right. And I did I checked my points and then I didn't. Knife kill, and I got nothing for it.
Located a zombie infestation. Looks pretty clear to me. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, wow. I wonder why that happened. I'm using Restream.io website. You do a restream. I'm streaming on Twitch, Mixer, and YouTube. I don't know whether that's what caused it or not, but Yeah, I did notice it. I was having a lot of lag there for a second. Looks like it's went away, though. One thing I miss about using this restream thing is because I can't play my music, because if I do, then YouTube will ban me. So if I want to play my music, then I have to just use Twitch instead.
I guess it was too much to hope that we'd find a working RV. There's something wrong with the engine.
Yeah, but I like my music. I miss my music.
Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Nope. It's pretty difficult to do that.
Okay, I'm free and clear.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Inside anyway, doesn't matter.
All things considered, I think we're doing
found this while I was out.
Fucking screamers.
What you got?
Ain't so tough without all their little zombie buddies
stuff
around, am I right?
I need an enclave, so let me go get this guy right here, or girl. I got some stuff to sell. Oh shit. I'm already running out of room. I think I gotta go get that other vehicle.
I'll check this out next.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Oh, I've got about. I'll let you look at my locker. I'll give you a little hint. On the regular painkillers, you'll find 5 in your locker. If you'll remove those out and either use them or put them in a vehicle, after a while you'll get 5 more. And you just repeat the process. process. So you get them for free. The same way with the acetamorphin. I'll show you my locker. I've got a ton of petrol bombs, as you can see. I've got a whole bunch of snacks. I gotta take those out of there too. I need to get rid of these things. Got a lot of snacks. I got a lot of lymphogosses, and then this is my this is my ammo. What's that doing in there? Lots of meds. Hey, how's it going? Let's go get this scavenger. I need an enclave. What the hell? What was that? Oh, really? Well, I ran in my own vehicle. Next time I go to the home base, I'll open it up for you. I'm level 34. Moved on this morning. Wrong house, dumbass. That's a neat little trick. If you got a bunch of Zeds running after you, you jump over a fence, and then you use a petrol bomb or a fire bomb, and it gets rid of them. Oh, I won't forget that house. In here, man. Ooh. Well, I'll take that over that other any day.
I'm not. All right. Be ready in a minute.
Oh, I'm not overweight though. That's cool.
Looking good. Shit, this may take a little longer than usual.
We don't have time.
I'm not leaving empty-handed. Just do what you can.
go?
Almost. Just a second. How many are there? This is getting better and better. Oh, God. Don't let me die.
For Claire.
Looked away at my screen and went off the road. You're playing and watching this me play at the same time? I couldn't do that, man. I get myself killed.
It's funny. I used to get roped into playing Santa at the company Christmas party every year. Man, I hated it. The costume was hot, the beard was itchy, and if the boss thought you weren't suitably excited about whatever crappy little novelty gift came out of the sack, he'd chew your ass out for bringing down morale. People used to hide when they saw me coming. You believe that? Grown-ass men and women hiding from Santa Claus.
I don't blame you. I'd hide from you too, buddy. Come on, dude. I'll pass on this one.
Too much to hope that we'd find.
Oh, you're wearing headphones, huh?
There's something wrong with the engine. Maybe we can fix it if we
see something. Looks like an infestation.
We'll see you, younger. See you all later. You have a great day. Stomach cutting a pizza, it tore some skin and put some. Oh my gosh! Good pizza. Well, I can't have pizza. I'm on a low carb diet. I can't have anything with sugar in it. About 40 pounds. your service.
Okay, that was it.
Boring, I'm on one.
Anything at home I should
be worried
about?
Yeah, it is a little boring. No, I think you know, you can have salad, you can have broccoli, you know, asparagus, cauliflower, which I don't like. I don't like asparagus or cauliflower. I love broccoli, though. And you can have lots of butter, and well, not a lot, but you can have butter and cheese. Cream cheese, cottage cheese, meat, eggs. Now I've got me an enclave. Now I can go ahead and do some more. Yes, you can have cream cheese. Sure can. It has almost zero carbs.
We might be able to hold off another attack if we're lucky.
A heavy whipping cream. I put it in my coffee. You can't have any dairy. You can't have any milk, low fat or otherwise. So I use. Oh shit! I gotta reload. I drink almond milk, but I sweeten it with stevia. It's not too bad then. Or I add some unsweetened cocoa and make it into chocolate milk. And I add the sweetener, because otherwise I can't handle it, because it's a little bitter. Anyway, here's my locker. I got a whole bunch of pie and snacks. I gotta get these out of here. And a whole bunch of petrol bombs. I don't know how many petrol bombs. I got at least 1,000 or more petrol bombs so far. And all my meds. I got a lot of meds. And then this is my ammo. I got rid of all the I still have the 9mm. I need to get rid of that too. And that. I don't need those. And that. I gotta get rid of it. Every time you put ammo in your locker, you get all that other junk, which I don't want. What's almond milk like? It's a little bitter, so I add a little bit of sweetener to it. Stevia. And it's not all that bad. You can have, they don't recommend soy milk at all, but almond milk's not bad. Let's see. Take some more. Oh man, I gotta reload. Shit. Man. See, I'll take some more pie. Another one of these, and I'll reload. Oops, I can't do one of those. I already got three there, you dumbass. Okay, now we're all set. Yeah, I'm not ready to do my run yet, so I got a few more levels to go. I left that stuff on the ground. Jesus. Not enough materials. Once in a while, when I'm at Snyder's, I'll have three kitchens going at once, so I can make pie and or snacks. Oh, it's on the other street, damn it. this alleyway here.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
See you later.
No dice.
Oh, shit. Get off. Couldn't open the door fast enough.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
I recently was doing a prep for a leaderboard run on the Xbox One, and I got to level 34, and I had at least 1,200 petrol bombs. 800 chemical incendiary, at least 4,000 snacks, 34,000 rounds of ammo, and a whole bunch of other shit. And I went to go locate the RV, found the RV.
This is good,
when I
right?
went back to my home base, there was no RV icon. It just disappeared. So I went into a panic. I'm you know, weeks of work doing all that, getting ready for a run.
There's
and
some trouble we might want to look into.
So I got a hold of Undead Labs, and they apologized. They said there's no way to fix it, so I'm screwed. So I thought, I'll be damned, because level 34 is a 30 multiplier. What did I miss in here? Shit. Oh, I know. I bet you. So what? What the
All
hell?
Quiet here.
What did I miss? Oh. So I just gave up, you know?
This looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Oh, I don't want to put those in my lobby. Let me see what kind of gun is that. No, I don't want any 4-5s. Oh, it's downstairs.
Sit tight. Home I'm now. Bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Yeah, that was a major glitch. That was not anything minor. After doing all that weeks of work getting ready to do a leaderboard run, and then that happened to me, I was just, man, I was pissed. I tried everything to fix it, and I couldn't fix it. Then I called Undead Labs.
How's it going?
I emailed Undead Labs, and apparently they all know me over there. Because one of the devs sent me an email. He apologized.
Oh, you know. Stuff.
But it didn't really help me because I was pissed off. I'm over it now, but man, it was upsetting. Oh shit. Put it in here. Okay. haven't got anything here, and I haven't got anything up here yet. Oh, it's still a great game, man, you know. You know, bugs and all, it's a good game.
I don't have enough space for this.
Let's see. Let's see what I got over here. I like that truck. Yeah, let's put it in here. So, needless to say, I don't play this game on the Xbox anymore. I've just sort of given up because I don't want to risk doing all that work again and then end up, you know, messing up on me again.
That's here.
Shit, nothing in here. Sometimes there's meds. There's meds in here. Aha. Cool.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
How's it going back home?
We've run into a bit of a snag.
Good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Hey, what is the snag?
Almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one.
Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Jesus, is this place being run by a pack of idiots? What the hell are they thinking? Shit.
Who knows?
Well, what'd you expect?
Oh.
Come on, you and me are gonna go out there and kick some ass. Trust me, you'll feel better.
Happy to help.
Zombies
on
here.
Stay alert.
Okay, I gotta go. I need something for the medical area.
You been sleeping okay?
Wait, what?
I don't know, just some people have been having some trouble sleeping, you know, the stress and all. Just wondering if you were having the same problem. All quiet here. This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Okay, Ray, let's go back to the house for a second.
And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
Bingo.
Oh, some more material before I can finish that. Keeps going missing, has done it every level for the last four levels, so then stay on till the mission to find him pings or else. Yeah, he'll, if you log off with him missing, he'll die. So either you gotta put the game on pause if you have to leave the game for any reason, or you're gonna have to wait till he pings. And the way that you get him to ping is you do missions, and that'll get him to, so you can find him again.
Confirmed. We are Zed free here.
Yippers.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
You got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Ray, you gonna stand there and let me die?
Badass motherfucker. You know that?
Well, you stand there and just watching me, shit. So pause the game and leave the room. My Jack Russell pokes his nose at the Xbox, turning it off. Oh no. have you ever heard of dog meat? I know, that's cruel. I got a lot of dogs.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Got it.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
No dice. Sit tight.
One time I was doing a leaderboard run on level 94, and I was getting ready to log off for the day, and one of my male dogs jumped up in my lap. He wanted some attention. Accidentally hit the controller and restarted a new game.
Okay, now we're gonna kick some zombie ass the old-fashioned way.
Zombies are bad. Go through or go around.
See? Things aren't as bad as they seem.
Thank you. Guess I'll follow you.
Let's do this! Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I forgot to make a damn. I don't have enough materials.
Zombies up ahead. Through or go around.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh my gosh. I'll leave those there for now. Hey, poopers.
Look, I don't know what we're doing out here.
Let me see. I can read what you guys are saying. Oh, yeah, I was mad, yeah. Yeah, when he did that. But I wasn't mad at him. He didn't mean to do it.
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done it without you.
Bullshit.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? I mean, alone, I would have been vulnerable, but we need people to watch our backs.
I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
That's good.
Boxes are heavy. What are...
Our scouts have spotted a new group of survivors.
What are Bolocks? I don't even know what those are. Oh, I went way over on my damn meds. So I'll upgrade to medical lab. Bolocks, it still doesn't answer my question. What in the hell are Bolocks? I don't know what Bolocks are. Testicles? Now that's funny. Oh my goodness. Nine minutes on the engine. One time I was working out of the gym. And I went to go take a shower, and there was this old guy in there. He was old. He was my age, I guess, now that I'm old, too. But he looked like he was in his either late 60s or early 70s.
How's it going back home?
His testicles were almost down to his knees. I never saw anything like it. And they were huge. They were hanging down. I thought, what the hell? There's something wrong. What's going on with him, man? That was weird. Must have some sort of disease or something. Very strange.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
He was okay, more video games.
We'll be ready.
Well, whatever he had, it looked horrible.
Confirmed. We are Zed free here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
will see you guys later. Escapee. What in the world? I remember when I was in about the ninth grade or something like that. There was a young boy who was new at our school. He was a little bit retarded. His name was Patini. I never will forget him. He was a real nice guy, though, but I don't think he had both oars in the water. But anyway, he was, whether he was naturally that way or what, he was a muscular guy. He was a white guy, and he was really, really muscular. And he ended up owning the state record for push-ups. He did 450 push-ups non-stop. Anyway, we boys found out that he was hung like a damn horse. Huge. And so one of the guys, he kind of spread the word around to all the girls that, you know, how big he was. He couldn't get any. No girl would want to mess with. I thought that was pretty funny.
Hey, are you gonna go?
That was mean of the boy to do that, but he told the girls, you won't believe this guy. Oops, I want that. I want this. You new guys are wondering why I'm putting them on the ground. It's because whatever location you're at, you're limited to how many supplies you can have. And if you go over, they will eventually you'll start losing them. So the way to prevent that is to either put them on the ground or in a trunk somewhere. See what you're saying. Kept falling out. Oh my lord. How can they fall out? That's a new one to me. Still don't have enough materials? Are you kidding me? Wait a minute. Still don't have enough materials? Didn't I bring them back? Are you kidding me? Well, shit. I'll be damned. I still don't have enough. My kids get logged in on two people's sick phone due to having too much food. I don't know. I didn't know that the game would do that. Too much food. Oh shit! I pass on that one. I can handle one, but not two.
I just spotted an infestation.
Oh, great. Great. Oh.
track it down, or find another way. But it... Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Good, I mean, it doesn't suck. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Food poisoning, it said that they were both sick with it. Huh. That's never happened to me before. That's kind of odd.
Look inside the RV. It's just awful. All that blood and maybe worse. It's not just that it's horrible. A place like that could make us sick. We've got to disinfect it or it's a death trap.
Let's go ahead and disinfect it then. How's that? Right behind the damn door. To that feral. Ah, where you were home there hiding, huh? Where's the last one? Shit, where is the last Zed?
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Oh, it's gotta be that bloater. Gotta be.
That should do it.
Yeah, that's what it was.
All quiet here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Oh, shit. I knew
we'll
better.
See you soon.
Shit. Not gonna waste a damn med.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
driving and I backed up and ran off. Yesterday, I accidentally backed up against a jug, and I just picked up a military truck, and it busted.
Okay, I'm free.
Busted up both my rear tires.
Got anything good?
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff.
I thought I had a medical lab. Oh, I'm waiting on something. Shit. Oh, I gotta go put it in the thing.
Bingo. Bingo.
I don't know about you, but I'm keeping a couple bullets back, just in case.
Sure. Maybe if we weren't down to an...
So we still got some stuff to take care of out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Sometimes it does.
Go.
Usually
don't
it.
Don't say I never gave you any.
You got?
Oh, you know, some stuff.
I don't have an enclave over here anywhere. Oh, geez.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
What are you talking about? Oh, over there. Oh, they're besieged. Oh, okay, well. They're surrounded by infestations. Thank you.
That should do it.
We could probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, I'm still waiting on my feast.
Better look around some more.
Let me see if I can make this place safer.
I didn't think
first.
It would.
Whoa, on second thought, hold
on. Oh,
off.
Shit.
This place isn't safe.
They're in the side that the dam. Oh, shit. That was cheating.
This looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready. If we don't help out soon, it may be too late. You may need to hurry.
Oh, that shit. Just cool. Wasted. Hey, Walter!
What?
No, because they're over here in Spencer's Mill. That's why. Oh, jeez. Die right here.
Doc, what do I do about this injury?
Just do exactly what I say. You'll be fine. Put pressure on it. Hard pressure. Don't just half-ass it.
That feels a lot better.
My pleasure.
That hairy awful fast, didn't it? He's not ready to do a besieged. I'll have to give him some more words of inspiration or something. Go back and reload or do something.
Inspiration for me?
Come on, you pouty little girls, bridges. Suck it up and keep going.
Was that too much? I was kind of going for a Doc Hansen thing there.
Thank you.
Hey, just happy to help.
I could have just left the area. Went back home. RV, the end of the game? No. No, you take the RV to go to the next level. It has 99 levels, man. This is only level 33 or something, 34.
No, I haven't earned this.
Oh, shit, I don't have any more influence. Shit. Well, fuck. Zero influence. Well, so much for doing a... Maybe I can go get some influence real quick. I can put some of these petrol bombs in my locker.
Out there.
Oh, I got, yeah, I put these petrol bombs and these snacks in my locker.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
That'll help a little. Give me some more ammo.
I'm picking something up.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
That gives me enough influence to get some ammo. And I need another suppressor. Okay. I fucked up on the eto bombs though. I don't have enough. How much influence? Oh, I got plenty of influence. I'll get some more petrol bombs. I put too many in my locker. There we go. Now I'm all set. Now we're ready to go. He's all healed up. Got his stamina back. Let's see if we can do this without getting myself killed. Earlier when I was surrounded with those Zeds, I was hitting the wrong button. I was hitting B instead of A, and I almost died because of it. Idiot, I wasn't paying attention at the forgot it's A instead of B. That's why pressing the wrong damn button. Yeah, I was pressing B instead of A. Yeah, that's what I was doing. I got to looking down that shit. I'm pressing the wrong damn button. He almost died because of it. Now let's do this.
Here we go.
Come on, we need to put up some barricades.
Here we go.
Zed's up ahead.
Taking you a while to nail that damn boards, dude.
Yeah.
Hey, big boy. He disappeared. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Come on. Oh, shit. Get off.
Huh. I expected the universe to shit on me.
Shell. Wait a minute. Not enough influence. I'll be damn. Shit. Enclave over here. There's got to be an enclave somewhere. Got to be an enclave somewhere. Sides over there in Spencer's Mill.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
shit, I'm not going back over there. Kiss my butt. I gotta find an enclave over here somewhere.
Time to take a look around.
Yeah, no one plays so far. I gotta find me an enclave somewhere. No, not over there. Wouldn't be one over there.
I see a place worth a scavenging run.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Spotted something interesting. Should be some useful stuff there.
I need an enclave. There it is, right there. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Oh, they were already here before, and I'd have forgot. Shit. That's how much you... what happens if you get old like me, you forget shit.
I'm loaded up.
I never got real close, and I never actually found them, and I couldn't remember where they were located at. I'll be damned. Thank goodness, now I got some damn influence.
Almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
I know I did, but I didn't remember. What happens when you get old, man? It's pretty sad. I don't remember shit. I do something and then I don't remember.
But time's running short on some of this. You may need to hurry.
I know. Sometimes I forget where I'm staying at. I go to the wrong place. You know, you get to be my age, you know, you don't remember hardly shit anymore. Memory is shot. Not as bad as mine, though, dude. I guarantee you.
It's the freaks. We'll follow you.
What you got in your locker, dude? Got anything interesting? Nope. No meds, no nothing that I want. Stuff to sell. I watched a guy play the other day. Well, it's been not the other day, about a couple months ago now. But he was on level, I think level 4 of breakdown. And I said, only 95 more levels to go. And he said, what do you mean? There's only 6 levels in breakdown. I said, oh, really? And then I mentioned about, you know, earning points. He said, you don't earn points in this game.
Roger that. Okay.
Not only does he done, he didn't know how many levels there were, he didn't know you can earn points.
Heads up, you got zombies coming in.
Get out of the way, dude. I can't see.
Finish it off!
What did I miss? I missed something up here?
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Fucking sweet.
Okay, now I got lots of... I'll have lots of influence now. Yeah, that would be spry that doesn't exist, right? And he tried to argue with me that there was only six levels. And he said, well, old man, you know, he said, you can go ahead and live in your imagination. He said, but there's only, I played this on 360, there's only six levels. I said, okay, whatever. No materials in here. What did I miss? I'll take that.
Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming.
There's no feral in there, that's for damn sure. I bet I know where he is. Oh shit. I knew it. He'd be in here.
We've got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Didn't get him, did I?
Found it.
Yeah. Found it, all right. Here you go.
Got him.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. You may need to hurry.
Here you are, buddy. Door-to-door service.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Ooh, what you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Way over on my ammo. By mistake. Used up all my petrol bombs, didn't I? Yeah, shit.
We just wrapped up a construction project.
I hear you, Mr. Farrell. You got yourself in a mess, Ray. You got us both in a mess. Want to fall down.
We'll follow you.
Ready, Freddy.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Come on, Ray. What are you doing? Come on. Gotta get some more fuel. That's all she wrote.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Sorry.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
You have less than 5 fuel resource, you start next level with some fuel. Yeah, if you leave with less than 5, it goes with you. Yeah. That's what I like to do usually. Unless I'm in a hurry to leave, I'll make something out
okay,
of it,
I'm
so
free,
I'll leave
clear.
With 4.
See you soon.
Okay.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff.
Seven minutes. Yeah, it really helps to do that. However, I know where all the fuel is, so being able to find fuel is not really a major issue. see. Take that. I'll take this. That's it.
We might be able to hold off another attack, if we're lucky. You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
Not enough influence yet. I can leave now if I wanted to. I thought I'd get some more meds before I leave.
What's up?
I'm looking for Zika, so I could... so I can have her gun. Watch the Undead Labs videos on how they did the animations. It's pretty funny. They had these guys dressed up in these green suits and actually showed how they walked and some of the mannerisms. It's really funny.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Usually meds over here in this house as well, right here. Yeah, it's very interesting. You can look it up on YouTube. That's where I found it. Where are you going, dude? Yeah, one guy had the facial animations, you know, where they look real weird. No meds in here this time. It's pretty interesting.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Sometimes your meds over there in the supermarket, it's not often, but it does happen. No meds in here. Other than that, I know the ammo's exceeded. I know. Oh, here we go. There you go.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Wait a minute, I wasn't in this vehicle, I was in that other one. I'll switch them.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I gotta go let the girls out. I think I'm gonna log off, guys. Have a break. I'm getting pretty hungry. I gotta let the dogs out.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
The big dogs want to go outside.
Found this while I was out.
I appreciate you guys coming out and watching me play, man. I really like your support. It really helps out a lot. Y'all have a great day. I'll be on later on this evening, but I gotta go get some food or I'm gonna die here. We'll see you all soon. As Wayne would say, don't forget to reload. You guys getting hungry? I know, Mama. I know. It's past your lunchtime. I know. I'll get you something, sweetie.